Breathtaking today, like always. Good word about our mental health. Maybe use it to cover up their kidnapping. What about our mental health? So beautiful today. Gangster, better stay the fuck away from me. Better stay the fuck away from me. You. Brian, don't be too. She does love you. It's her mom. Every time her mom comes over, all she does is dog you from the time she gets here to the time she leaves. She's scared of her mom. Decide from living with the kids, but you walk in with the 500 pounds of worthless shit that took them, or out and take it, that bogus call she made. no, you'd never say that like that. Because of what you, what she let happen to you. She doesn't want you to have kids back, Kate. It's easier for her to pimp you out without them. They both want you to get counseling, prosecution, and you. Probably you don't counsel you for such deep scars on the soul. Last time I was at Kate, after you got done punching me in the back of the head a couple times, you'll never be shit. I said, I guess green grass. That's right. You'll never be shit. Was, I guess. I see you at the gas station. Worked a couple weeks later. Really hurt me. I know. Have a nice day, man. I was never happy with you. Haven't you ever heard fake it till you make it? The trash next to you. Like I told you, you do love me, you just don't want to know. Three days later, you talk to that person I know, and you told him, I don't know how to love him. And you got quiet at the end of the conversation. They got the phone. He said she still loves you. I know she does. She never thinks for herself. She always listens to what everybody tells her Kate needs to do. And not what makes Kate happy. And you told me mainly the only reason we're not together is because of the kids at CPS and the courts. And you told Brian, it'll be easier for us to be together when his court takes over. But now they're worried about my mental health. weren't worried about when they took everything from us. And they made you push me away downtown again. Because you'd leave for a while. And you'd miss me. Or you'd see me, or I'd see you. And you'd miss me. Because you know how I treat. How much the kids loved me. I loved them. Now they're worried about my mental health. Mom came back that week after you threw her out of our house. I'll tell you exactly how weird I believe she called Casey and a dude. Because Casey killed your sister, she gave her the hot pack cake. Much as you don't want to see it, the whole night. I see everything. My curse. She came back that week. Started putting in your head, you need to get your name on. You need to get your name on the rent lease. You need to get your name on the rent lease. There was no lease, it was just verbal between me and Jim. She kept putting that shit in your head. He could throw you out. He could throw you out. No, not that well. I'm gonna throw you out. She just wanted to move her fat ass in. We can't afford that because she's trying to move her worthless ass in. Her boyfriend just got out of jail from Desi. But I let Desi stay. I told her to do that. That's when she was in your ear constantly driving me to fight with me. But in the end, she was doing it to ruin you. Because she didn't want you to be happy. So you packed all your stuff up, screaming and yelling, blaming me for everything, and left. A report was made to Children's Services. 2 days later, phone's ringing. And then they come and took him. And then she said she didn't want to get you in trouble and left. Thought she'd ruined it all for me until I took you back. She thought you'd done so much nobody'd ever take you back. And she didn't know how much I loved you. I can't. And I can't. It's your dream. What did you have? The picture of the hot is better. Whatever a suit ain't her best. You wouldn't look at me today. So this isn't what you wanted. I'm not mad at you. I just wish you had a stronger mind. Always let people tell you what you want or what you should do. But in your heart, that isn't what you want to do. What you have. There was, did you say? I'm glad you feel so they treat you so good. Always, you're so spoiled. You're so spoiled. What are you doing? He's giving me a back massage. He's rubbing my feet. Come give me dinner. You're so spoiled. You're so spoiled. That's all she ever said. She hated it. She's going to destroy. They offered you something. I promise you they won't give it to you. Just like you've done before. I told you. They're going to screw you over, Kate. You don't know what you're talking about. You're just a hater. Okay. Then they did exactly what I told you to do. Then you blamed me. You just stood beside him and brought him home. I miss you. I really loved you. Be the world to me. Every day. I let you know that I cared about you and I loved you. But your mom always in your ear, but you need to leave. You need to leave. You need to home. Yourself whatever, but you know the truth. You don't need to worry about my mental health now. You don't worry about whatever's running around. You know, there's no need for no more protection. Told him, I know he'll never hurt me. So put that shit in your head again. Nobody's around. Nobody's putting shit in your head, it's different. As soon as that fat piece of trash shows up, or the other trash that knows about rail, I ain't gonna let him get it off of me. That's a different story. You can go get it removed. They tell you you can. Get a hold of that person we know. Take care of it. Told you you gotta be with me. I just miss you. Ain't had sex in a year. Last person I was with you. Just want to see you, talk to you. I was always your best friend. You were never alone. You always had me. But you let everybody tell you. Whatever. You can bet you shit you're doing for. And 90% of it was that piece of 500 pound trash that next to you died. Your life's better off without her, Kate. I promise. She'll ruin everything good for you, the rest of your life. I promise you. You're a good mom. Not perfect, but nobody is. I have seen far worse moms. Trust me. You never put yourself before the kids. Get some drop of the food stamps because we're free babies. Get showers or bath every night. Fan every night. You're a good mom. I've seen you doing wrong for a long time. You have every right to take them. I was the only one fighting for you. Everybody else is against you. Seen you drive by twice looking over. It's enough for the day. I can't take no more. Listen, all you fucking gangsters, stay the fuck clear of me. You better stay the fuck clear of me. Better stay the fuck clear of me. Mom, she's gonna pimp you out to another worthless piece of trash. Because she don't want you to be happy. Say whatever, but I know the truth, and so do you. I always made you smile. Don't worry about it when they destroyed her arms. Destroying the kid's bone. Don't worry about it when they were covering up their crimes. Fuck they worry about now. You changing things about yourself, King. I loved you just the way you were. I'm not mad at you. Unconditional love, ever. I just wish I had a strong mind. I can't bring the kids home. I'm siding with the enemy. Hard to do. Did your mom get you anything for your birthday? I know. That's probably the only one that got you anything for your birthday. You should have told Brian your name was used when you went. Did some fucked up shit to me, but she's still on the home. That's what she told me. At some point, you gotta let her go. Let them go. We don't care for her. Okay. She will never let you be happy. Because she is a fucking piece of trash. Your sister is it. Was on the old one down here, and you can't do this again, actually. But she don't want you having kids. And I always knew the kids were a package deal. It's okay with me. club. Your mom's yes, she knows so much more about the law than you. I had to take a day or lose my job. They weren't gonna let me leave. That's what they wanted to ruin me. But you didn't have to do what you did either. But I know it was your mom. You shit in your head. It's okay. No damage. Just plead guilty and good to go back to work. Not lose your job. You can get another job to do it. I'm a convicted felon 2 times. Part of your job. No matter how smart I am. Told her Cass. Told her 80% of the smartest man in the room, Cass, but it don't matter. She said no. 100% of the time you are the smartest man in the room. And it pisses me off. I never want to see you on the show. I've missed you for so long. I still have a 5-4 game problem. She would show up for one corner here for those kids. She would sure show this one. Push the one man that ever cared about you, that loved you, and treated you right throughout your life. She knows. Probably the only man you'd ever listen to. She gotta get rid of me. They're gonna shut me up. Because of what they did. Think you deserve. I told you every day you're worth much more. You don't deserve it. I said you're breathtaking today. I just wanted to hug you. Tell you I miss you. you got stuck up for us. That's how we stuck up for you. Fucking birthday presents. Did I see you posted the hoodie order? What else? We told me you posted the hoodie order. But away. I don't want the medication. I want the pills. I didn't talk to him about anything. So it's not going to change it. Someday. Oh, yeah. I see you. I tell you, you can't remove it. You tell a person we know. We'll take care of it. Yeah, you fat fucking worthless bitch. I hope you fucking die miserably. I hope you get a car crash and burn the fuck alive. You're a fucking piece of shit. Don't deserve to be there. All you do is guilt your beautiful daughter to her death. You're fucking worthless. Always will be, bitch. brain is always so much better to you now than it was. Was that trash mom here that you did? Just leached on you. wish you'd have wanted to be loved. I said, "Well, you fucking gangsters better stay clear of my path. I fucking mean that. Better stay the fucking look away. Stay the fuck out of my way." Because I don't want you motherfuckers to really see me.